This is an important moment for our nations and for the world. This barbaric terrorist group, ISIL or Daesh, and its murderous ideology pose a serious threat to all of us. It cannot be tolerated, it must be destroyed, and we must do it together.